get me? I'm standing right here with a fucking torch, bitch. Where are you at? Yeah, I see you too. Give me all your ammo. You're motherfucking kidding.
That's what you get. That's what you get. She have shit.
She's at 8.
She has shit but hard dick and bubble gum, bro.
Yeah, it's hard dick and bubble gum.
That's all she had.
And I'm all out of gum.
Billy.
Hey, it's warm in here.
You should have tried that instead of the bed. Maybe you wouldn't have got your face hatchet.
I think that they would just open it up and started hatching me, like, repeatedly. That would have been a death sentence for me. Alright, time to progress the game some.
Yeah.
Grab a bottle. Boom. Alright, you have to pray for me here, because this shit's about to get fucking wild. Oh, I so didn't mean to do this.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. Why am I even still alive? I'm still dead. There's something sticking out of my head. You see that? I didn't want to click on it. I was trying to go through the fucking window.
Great.
And for whatever reason, like, the camera is now, like, perfectly jacked up and, like off to the side behind me. It's no longer, like, facing my back. See that creepy thing? It's sliding out.
Yeah.
I've never seen how far it can actually slide. I've always wanted to know, like, how far it'll actually go.
You cranked his shit.
Shit. I'm not even sure how far back it took me.
You cranked his shit, didn't you?
What?
It must have took you back when you cranked it.
Right. It must have been right afterwards.
Yeah.
So. And interestingly enough, did the monsters even come up here? No, they did not. That is very strange. And, like, you see how that bullshit they pulled? Like, I was underneath the bed, and then after the cutscene, I was outside of the bed and no longer had the axe in my hand. What was that all about? Stop rolling. So I'm becoming an officer. There are so many bombs in this place. What the fuck? Why do zombies need so much fucking science?
What's the creepy music?
It's the safe location. Probably don't shoot him kicking the doors with excessive noise. Steve. Okay, how much air health do I have left? 2. Good. I'm not even sure where the fucking zombies are at this point. I'm just glad that our one friend...
You're supposed to be going down that one place to find her. And whoever this zombie, he's carrying a chain.
I think he's locked up in there.
That's a good place for him.
I broke him. You okay? Nah, his brain juice is everywhere. Stop. Just grab the brain juice, man. It's not a big deal. Just grab it.
I don't think we need to worry about setting you on fire.
Yeah, by the way, you gotta be careful where you drop those axes, because zombies will pick them up too.
That's great.
Oh, look over there.
There's one right there.
Yeah, he didn't see me. Oh, there's a statue! I already knew that was there! Look at that!
Get over to it.
Holy shit, there are four statues in this area. I didn't even know that was there. There are four in this area. That'll be the fourth one right there. You have to shoot down. Hit it with
something.
Kind
of stuff up here.
I guess I'll just have to fucking aim at it and shoot it.
Lots of stuff.
How are my bullets doing? Shit, I should have some ammunition here at this point. I can crash it on somebody's head too. That's pretty fucking hilarious. You break it on their skulls.
So how do you get the statue?
I can't reach over there to get it. All I'm going to have to shoot it and knock it down. At least I know where it is. I can shoot it from over there. So when
yeah.
I get over there, I'll take that. And I'll show the viewer where the other three are. They're kind of like in really weird locations. Let's see if I can remember. Don't grab the damn bottle. What is wrong with you today? This is so wrong in so many ways. Let me get away from all this just to climb up. This is why you should never make your grab button, like, the action button at the same time. He's having a rough time there, man. Whoa, fucking sniper zombies! How is this? Do you see this? He is a fucking sniper zombie up there. No shit, I'm running.
Yeah,
fuck
he
him.
Is.
Fuck him. I'm gonna kill him too. Oh, he sees me. Zombies are not permitted to be snipers. Does he not know that? Oh god, what did I do? Oh shit, I better keep a little profile here because I think this fucker's gonna get up. Not today, motherfucker. Don't sleep on the ground. What the fuck? You guys can make, like, bombs? Jeez, I don't know. I'm not worrying about it. I'm not worrying about it.
I ain't worried about nothing.
I ain't worried about it. Except for that fucking sniper. I'm worried about him. Fucking zombie snipers are scary as shit. I don't understand how that's even possible. That shouldn't be possible. Dude, you can stop with your fucking super sniping, man. I'm just a friend. I'm just a better kept zombie. Not ominous at all. I'm dapper zombie, dude. That's exactly what I am.
What's the switch on the wall?
I don't know, and I'm about to find out. I'm sure it'll kill me instantly, whatever it is. I should knock around bottles. I really should knock around bottles. You know the weird is? The Xbox One version, that zombie that went up the stairs is a woman. But in this version, it's a man. I don't know why that is. That's really fucking weird. Shit, I can't get him in a good location. See, if I throw it and break the bottle there, he'll be facing towards me so I can't sneak up on him.
You can't throw it through the window?
No, it'll break on the window. That's the thing. It's like I'm in a really bad location to take him out. And it'll alert the zombie up top. So I have to kill this guy first and foremost. I'm just going to have to fucking shank him and get out the door.
Oh, no. There
you go. Or I could might be able to just do this. Either way. Hey, look at that! It's a crossbow!
Yeah,
what's it doing here?
First.
That's not there on the 360 version. It's like an entirely different location. That is awesome! It is totally somewhere else on the 360, or I mean on the Xbox One version. Same zone. Different locale. I still, oh god, thank god. There is a god. And his name is Smith & Wesson. Now don't run. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's out there looking at the window. He's checking out the window. Is he moving? There's a woman up here. There's another zombie then. There's three zombies up here. Or two zombies up here. I know as soon as I go in there, her ass is gonna turn around. Killed your wife!
What's in that box here?
Yeah, well, I just wanna make sure his ass isn't being fucking tricky. This is what's so great about having a third dimensional, like a displaced eye, like above your head. Nah, he'll see me though. I gotta be careful. Oh! Oh! Smith & Wesson! Sing his praises. Oh, he's gonna come back in here, isn't he? You're a bitch. You're a zombie bitch.
So.
With a pickaxe. Zombie bitch. Shoot.
I think you just need to wait for him to go back the other way.
Shoot.
He doesn't come in. See?
Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 don't turn around. Oh, look at these stealth kills! I got so many of them. I'm like fucking Solid Snake.
Now shoot that damn thing up there.
Hi, backseat driver. Where was it? It was like. Oh, it's totally fucking like. There it is. I see it. That's the Q key probably dropped somewhere down there. So I'm up to 3 keys now. Let's try to show a viewer like who the rest of them are, because I think he'll appreciate us more if you subscribe.
Well, let's...
I'm tempted not to use it, but I think I'll keep it here for now. Come back for it later, because I'm maxed out, but I don't feel comfortable just using it for like 10% of my life. That's like one of the things, like, if you can increase the amount that healing items heal you, and like just one is like all you ever need. Because it'll give you like 36% of your total life back in one.
And the kicking the fucking door open.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't be doing that. Especially with zombie sniper over here. Fucking shit up. Did he not see me? Because I'm not looking at... Oh, he saw me. He can't snipe me from over here, can he? Nah, he gave up. I should try to sneak over there and take him out. I'll have him then next. Somebody saw me. No, he didn't. He just sort of wear on here. God, he has a really... Zombie, come on. We're on the same team, dude. We're on the same team. We're
he
on
comes
the same
behind
team.
You.
I know. I just want to see if I could, like, trick him or something. And not run and, like, aggro, like, 15 more of them. Oh, okay. He's got a scythe. Fuck that. Oh, yeah, I looked cool at that just the right time. I can't aim for shit with controllers. I really can't. Yes! Jim! Simply amazing.
Kicking the doors again.
Yeah, no, I don't care. They can't get you in here. This is a magic safe room full of candles. No shit, dude. You saw it before. Stop creeping. You gotta do more sneaking. Kill the zombies. That the... Yeah, okay. Oh my god. What is the white level on that?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Exterminator.
They're helpful bugs. They're like the bugs from that book we read.
Yeah, everybody dies and you get a bunch of roaches now.
Yeah. Like in 14 with the super special roaches inside the hotel. You remember that book, right? You just finished reading it like a week ago. Creepy nurse.
You should find this useful.
I never read your shit. You ain't nothing. Oh yeah, because I got the keys. That's right. She's gonna take me to the back.
This way, please.
Alright, I'm gonna try to remember where the rest of the keys are back there. There's one that's hidden on a ledge.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
She's like, you just kicked my favorite door. I'm not saying anything further to you.
Oh, great. Yep, wanna hang out more. That's where I wanna be.
Yeah. Yes, I do. Give me that one too, though. Alright. Okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah. Here, open up one of the doors for me. Just click it random. It's like, I don't think it's different based on something. I'll be right back. Just open them up. Steer around, open them up, and grab the contents.